Hello guys, I'm on Piccola Trattoria restaurant. This restaurant is open only 3 days before Santa Clarita. I made video before for you. For my opinion, this one is best restaurant in Santa Clarita. It's classical Italian restaurant with Italian kitchen, with Italian member of staff, Italian manager. Everyone is Italian. Looks like you came to small Italy. Today we celebrating Father's Day, and my daughter and son-in-law invited my husband and I to this restaurant, especially to celebrate Father's Day. Father's Day 21st of June, but we decided to come a little bit more earlier because we believe 21st of June is going to be too many people. This restaurant is only open, but really booked in front of 1 week. Why we came today? Today is Friday and we came to celebrate. I want to celebrate Father's Day. I want to show for you beautiful food, beautiful environment, beautiful member of staff on Piccola Trattoria restaurant of Santa Clarita. You can see behind of me Italian painting, and everywhere is Italian painting. What is interesting for me, exactly, Italian food is very nice in this restaurant. Compared with my favorite Fugatti's restaurant is Bakersfield. This restaurant is a little bit different because special pasta and special dessert. What I like, and I want to show for you one of the special dessert I have ordered is red apple with ice cream. It's typical Italian restaurant. They used to drink Italian wine. Wine is usually only Italian, and Italian dessert. I want to show for you this one, beautiful stuff. You can see? It's looking very, very nice. I try to show better. It's really apple. Apple with ice cream. Let's go. I want to show for you environment of Piccola Trattoria restaurant. Let's go. It's really only beginning of evening, but everything is very nice. This one is bar. How are you? Mm-hmm. Only ask you something else. When did you open? It's only a few days or you are open 1 week?
3 weeks.
3 weeks, okay. Your restaurant, Italian, is best one in Santa Clarita. Usually I explain for everyone that your restaurant is best one. Yeah. Are you happy with business? Everything is okay? I see you are using special stuff, special
people.
People is coming.
People of the world.
Yeah. You are Italian, yeah?
Yes, I am.
Well done, yeah. And you are a member of staff for this one. Well done. Unfortunately, not manager. Sure. Thank you very much. Have a good time. Let's go outside. You can see member of staff. They still to use this small bar here. Yeah, manager is here. And let's go to outside. Kitchen is here. Small bar is here. You can come to stay here in this small bar. Everything Italian. Everything. I like design. You can see. Hi guys, how are you? How is business? Everything is okay? We like your stuff. Your food is very nice, guy. Yeah, you see, it's just the same Italian. Piccola Trattoria, you see, Santa Clarita. Piccola Trattoria, it's more correct. Wine from Italy. You see? Wine from Italy. Everything from Italy. They have, you see, restaurant is not too big, it's small restaurant inside, but full up of people. And small place here, like outside, you see. You can come just the same, you have order, but a little bit hot today. And beautiful Santa Clarita. 6 p.m. Santa Clarita, very sunny, but you can see parking area of this beautiful restaurant. You see bar, pizzeria. Let's go, I can show for you beautiful view of Piccola Trattoria restaurant. You can see Santa Clarita is very special place because it's mostly of hills. It's a really huge place because it's a combination of Santa Clarita and Valencia. Town is very interesting, my opinion, very intelligent compared with Bakersfield. And too many famous restaurants. Now everything is open and people coming to have fun, to have nice dinner, nice lunch. And why we came to celebrate Father's Day today to this beautiful restaurant. Now on your rule, if you are coming, some of people are using masks, some don't, but all members of staff, they are using mask. Santa Clarita, California. In my opinion, because I spent too many years in Zimbabwe, in South Africa, exactly, if you have special occasion, as a birthday, like Father's Day or Mother's Day, better go to a restaurant, because you can't organize the same service and the same atmosphere, you know, for celebration in your house. Exactly, better if you are going to a restaurant, a famous restaurant like this one, and especially for celebration, because after COVID-19, after social isolation, is very, very important to come to special place, to have nice food, to have communication with people, to have communication with member of staff, and really to have fun and enjoying of situation. Why? In my family, we prefer go to celebrate any occasion, birthday or a Mother's Day or Father's Day, to a restaurant, and we are happy that Piccola Trattoria restaurant is open. But still you see face cover. They ask to use face when you are coming to restaurant, but member of staff still to use mask. But for everyone, for us, if you are coming in, you are not using mask. Let's go in. Hello, how are you? How is your business now? You were open only a few weeks before. Yeah?
Yes, it's doing
and
very good.
How is business?
It's doing good. Yeah.
Yeah. Your restaurant is best one. Really, we like your Italian restaurant. Usually, we prefer. We are from Pine Mountain Club. Uh-huh. We prefer go to Bakersfield, uh-huh. Frugati's restaurant. It's Italian, just the same restaurant.
Oh,
but
okay.
your restaurant something special, you know.
Oh, thank you so much.
Your favorite pasta, you know, favorite pasta, your favorite dessert, you know, and your favorite Italian wine, you know.
Here's this.
Yeah, it's
and
okay.
And then you can take it off once you sit back down, okay?
Yeah, it's okay. When I'm going to finish my my explanation, I'm good.
Okay.
We are using, yeah.
So while mm-hmm. you're walking around, you are required
yeah,
to
yeah,
wear
you,
one.
Yeah, it's okay. Thank you very much.
Around the ears, too.
Yeah, at least I must use mask around.
Yes,
okay, yeah,
yes.
Yeah. But business is fine. Are
yes.
you Italian or not?
I'm not.
Not,
I'm not
because I no. see mostly of member of staff, they're Italian, yeah?
Yes, a lot of the staff is.
A lot of Italian, especially your manager and your kitchen staff, yeah, your chef. Is
yes,
Italian,
I believe
yeah?
so. I'm not 100% sure.
No, 100%. Okay.
Yeah.
Have a good day. Thank you very much.
Thank
okay.
You.
Thank
nice
you, my dear.
You.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Yeah, coming in. You see, she explained we must use mask. Okay, guys. At least we are here. And coming in. Last questions to you. How many years you are here in Los Angeles? In Santa Clarita.
Mm-hmm. The restaurant?
Yeah.
Restaurant 15 years.
15 years. And you are member of staff for how many years?
Yes. I came here now 5 years.
5 years. Are you happy to be in Los Angeles?
Yeah.
In California?
Yeah.
My opinion, Santa Clarita much better than Los Angeles. Yeah, it's more quiet, not too many people, you see.
No, it's nice.
Situation
it's nice.
Is much better.
Nice
yeah. All your
people.
Family is here? All your family is
no,
here?
No, I'm
only
no.
you, yeah.
yeah.
Do you miss Italy?
Of course.
How often you are going to Italy?
Now once a year.
Yeah. Once a year, okay. Yeah. But we like your member of staff. Your member of staff is very kind. You're doing very good job.
Thank
okay.
You
yeah.
so much.
Have a good day. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, guys. We have finished our round in this beautiful restaurant. Enjoying to have a fun together with me. Enjoying of this beautiful time in Piccola Trattoria restaurant. Keep well. Stay with Dr. Fusco.